I'm Bob Scott, Extension Weed Scientist with the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture. It's March in Arkansas, and this means that soybean burndown season is in full swing. There are a few things that are important to remember when it comes to burning down fields for soybean. A typical burndown program in Arkansas will consist of a base program of a product like glyphosate. This will often be mixed with a secondary product to pick up difficult to control weeds such as horseweed, Carolina geranium, flowering henbit, and other weeds that are difficult to control with glyphosate alone. In addition, at this time of year, it's not a bad idea to add a residual component to this burn down program. This might be Valor, Lead Off, or other products that are typically used at this time. Although these products can provide up to 30 days residual, it's important to remember that this will only keep the field clean up until planting time. Especially where glyphosate-resistant pigweed is a problem, a second residual application will be needed specifically for pigweed at the time of planting. In soybean burndown, certain weeds require special consideration. For example, in Arkansas, glyphosate alone will not control horseweed. Another difficult to control weed is Carolina geranium and buttercup. For these weeds, it's often necessary to add a tank mix partner such as 2,4-D, First Shot, or others to aid in the control of these troublesome weeds. For more information on soybean burndown and herbicide resistance, consult your MP44 or visit our website at www.uaex.edu. Thank you.